500 years ago in Bavaria, the Reinheitsgebot was declared, defining that for the manufacture of beer, only barley, hops, and water may be used. This is when biotechnology started to become a big business. Today, Bavaria is among the top three biotech regions in Europe. Top locations play a leading role in all major areas of biotechnology. And are closely linked to startup centers. We love innovation. And sell our products on international markets. In Bavaria, we know how to keep the ball rolling. We do networking. We have unique ways to find the strongest partners. We do elevator pitches, which look a bit different. And we hire the best people from all over the world to be a champion. We combine innovation and tradition. Always with a smile.